I'm going to pray. On dear Heavenly Father, please lead this time. In the name of Jesus we pray.
Amen.
Please stand up.
Thank you.
Remember what I have told you so far. The time is the point. When my time comes, I'm going to do my work and I'm going to lead you. In this Tokyo Antioch Church, fulfills the part of the seven churches in the world. I'm going to build many churches in all over the places. Time is come.
このセンター的な役割のこの教会としての使命として。
As a calling, calling as a, take a step of faith. In the overseas mission, I'm going to open the door to a great way. But there are many dangerous things. But do not be afraid and fulfill my calling.
特にこの教会設立とともに、世界の五大陸すべてにおいて、
個人を設立していくというのは、次々と不可能と思われる扉が開いているので、信仰の大胆な踏み出しを成してくださると思います。 We're going to have the time of the Holy Communion. By the Holy Communion, we proclaim the death of Jesus. In this church, we recommend anyone who believes in Jesus Christ as his personal Savior and have been baptized, or would like to get baptized, to take part in this ceremony. And if you're watching this service on the internet, and if you believe in Jesus Christ as his personal Savior and have been baptized, please take part in this ceremony. And if you're watching this service on the internet, please prepare the bread and wine by yourselves. I'm going to pray. Dear Heavenly Father, please bless this bread and wine and grape juice, and please bless the bread and wine prepared by those who are watching on the internet. And please bless this time and give us in the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. And let's have a time of repentance. If you have any sins in your heart, please confess them to the Lord.
Amen.
Jesus took bread and blessed and broke it and gave to them and said, Take, eat, this is my body. Let us partake the body of Christ. And he said unto them, This is my blood of the New Testament, which is shed for many. Let us partake the blood of Jesus.
それではお願いします。
こうですね。
Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you for the grace of the Holy Communion service. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Now we have offering time.If you want offering, please show.On the internet, Pasa mesa, leta, pray.
愛する天のお父様、あなたが私たちの必要をご存知であられ、また満たしてくださる神であることをこれから感謝いたします。私たちは御前に献金をお捧げいたしました。主よ、どうぞこの献金をあなたが受け取ってくださり、清めてくださって、あなたご自身の働きのために豊かに祝福して用いてくださるようにお願いいたします。また今日捧げになったお一人一人の上に
豊かな霊的な祝福、
また自生的な祝福がありますようにお願いいたします。感謝してイエス様の名によってお願いいたします。
アメン。
それでは聖書を読んでください。
エペソの手紙の一章、22と23を、
Please open your Bible to Ephesians chapter 1, verse 22 and 23. Ephesians 1, 22 and 23. I'm going to read. And hath put all things under his feet, and gave him to be the head over all things to the church.Which is his body, the fullness of him that filleth all in all. I'm going to pray. Dear Heavenly Father, please lead this time and please do your will. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Good evening, everyone. Those who are watching on the internet, good evening, good morning, and hello.In July, we're going to have a Hakuba camp, and we have a short movie for that. So let's have a look. Thank you very much. Hakuba camp will be held on from July 26th through 29th. 26 and 7 are pre-camp.
ちょっと感じるのはね、このハクバのキャンプを通して。
Through the Hakuba camp, God's work is advancing. That's what I feel. First, there was no works of the praise and worship, but there was no orchestra, but the work advanced. And the white horse, Hakuba, meaning white horse, is.The symbol of the victory of Christ. I think this name shows the substance of our camp. And after this year, the The will of God is great. God is going to do wonderful things from next week. And please come to this camp. Personally speaking, I like this place very much. I didn't know the this there is a song singing about this place, Hakuba, and I was singing that song very often while, when I was a small child. So have a hope. God gave us eternal life. God is our parent, our father. So he thinks the very best thing. He is preparing for us the very best thing. The Hakuba, this place was the place where I wanted to go very much. And as I noticed, realized, I was in this place. I feel the deep love of God. So please desire, and God is going to answer your prayer. I think Pastor Okawa is one of the top preachers in Japan. And I study and I learn a lot by listening to the sermons of Pastor Okawa. And he learned a lot from a rakugo speech. So I went to see rakugo too. And in July, there's a short movie for the Patmos team.
が、例えばどういうふうに考えられるかというと、例えばインターネットの働きをしていますと、アメリカにも、それからロシアにも、あるいはヨーロッパにもアジアにも届いているんですね。
We go to Patmos every year, and I wondered if it's God's will or not, because I have written the book of Book of Revelation. So I thought that God may lead me to another place. There are several places, possibilities, like Canada, in India. They are having, they have the orphanage work in India, and they said they would like us to help them.
まあ、一つは我々が個人を設立するという形になると思うんですが、もう一つはある個人を助けてカバーするというね、そういう形ではないかなということを感じたんですね。それでいろいろ個人をやっているところで助けてくださいというところが多くあるので、そこの国々に行く必要があるかな、そういうふうに感じていました。それとともにブラジルですね、7000坪の土地があってですね、そしてブラジルの個人が今、お休み状態にあるので、またここにも一つ見心があるかなと思いますし、まあ、今後も、カバリングに入りたいと思います
。
ですね。で、それとともにですね、ラオス、ここに個人をね作らないといけないんではないかという、そういう思いがあります。まあ、これ全部いい。
And Laos and the Congo. And we have a burden.
そうしましたら神様は、
But God told me to go to Patmos in July It's important and it's significant that we go there and pray there. Go to Patmos until the rapture comes. So if you have a burden, please go to Patmos. And by praying in Patmos, it's a place where there was a revelation of a book of Revelation. I feel the world beyond the second coming. And there's a special presence of the Lord. So if you have a burden, please come. As I said earlier, in the morning, if you don't have a possibility of going, being able to go there, but the Lord told me that if you seek to me, doors will be opened and the money will be given. And many people went to the Patmos team and their lives were changed. I married Shingi, my wife, and on the year when Yohane was born, we went to the Patmos, and it was the first European team. And the God told me to dedicate Yohane to him. And I wondered if there's any meaning. But I thought it was good to dedicate our children to the Lord. So I did it. And through prophecy, God told me that he's going to send the Europe team with the same members. And we went to the Patmos many, many times. But again, there was, and when we went there, Yohane dedicated himself to the Lord. And his life was completely changed. There's a special blessings in this. And I think that this breeze is the most wonderful in Patmos. It's a wonderful breeze. So please come and join us. We have a 1 minute movie.
それでね、今、復活っていう映画が先週からね、昨日から
Yesterday, they began to show the movie called Risen.
強力なメディアになります。
The movie is a very powerful media, and we receive many things through movies, and non-Christians receive many things through the movies, and it's very evangelistic.
And
You can use it for evangelism. So we have a trailer. So let's have a look.
特にあの聖書のことがリアルにこう語られるようなその映画ってのは少ないんですよね。
And there are a few movies in which gospel is told straight. It's rare, like these movies, that please use it for evangelism. If it goes well, hundred theaters is going to show this movie.
And it has an evangelistic effect.
And God is telling us to make movies. And when the time comes, the work is going to advance. So please use the movies.
それから、1分動画がありますよね。
And we have a one-minute movie, so let's have a look.
皆さんこんにちは。今回のテーマはフィラデルフィアの教会です。黙示録に出てくる7つの教会の中で最も興味深いのはフィラデルフィアの教会です。それはフィラデルフィアへの言葉の中に、全世界に来ようとしている試練の時にはあなたを守ろうという言葉があるからです。この試練とは、これから全世界に起こる特別な試練を意味します。つまり大患難時代のことと思われ、そこから守られると書いてあるのです。守られる理由は、今までの困難の中で忍耐を持って神様の言葉を守ったからです。それではこの守ろうとはどういう意味なのでしょう。大患難時代を体験するが、特別な守りがあるという意味ではないと思われます。なぜなら聖書で主の器が苦難の中何度も助けと奇跡を体験していますが、それは神の一般的働きであり、当然患難時代にある他の6つの教会にもそれがあるはずだからです。この守ろうというのは景況を表すものと思われます。フィラデルフィアは耐え切ったので大患難時代から守られる、景況されるという意味と考えられます。つまりフィラデルフィアが景況に関しては特に恵みを与えられた教会であることを意味しているのです。ちなみに他の6つの教会はまだ耐え切ってはいないので、フィラデルフィアのような特別な恵みはないと思われますが、それぞれの聖書箇所に勝利を得るものとあるので、他の6つの教会の人であっても敬虚の条件を果たせば敬虚されると思われます。もちろんたとえフィラデルフィアであってもこの条件を果たさなければ敬虚されないと思われます。いずれにせよ敬虚に関しての特別な恵みが与えられているフィラデルフィアに比べて、他の6つの教会では敬虚されるものは少ないと思われます。敬虚は教会と個人がポイントとなりますが、フィラデルフィアの教会はまさに敬虚のポイントの教会です。また黙示録3章7節や12節を見ると、天とエルサレムとの関係が書かれています。フィラデルフィアの教会は敬虚だけでなく、天とエルサレムとの関わりにおいても特別なポイントがあると思われます。それではまた。
はい、どうもありがとうございます。
Thank you very much.
黙示録の2章から3章、
The Revelation 2, chapter 2 and 3
が出ています。
We see the seven churches. And there are two theories concerning the interpretation of these seven churches.
これ初代教会だとすると、ここでまずエペソがあって、
One theory says that after the first churches,
スミルナがあって、こうやって時代別に行って最後にラオドエキアで、
comes the next comes the Ephesians, Ephesian church, and then comes this.
もう一つは各時代に7種類の教会。
Another way of interpreting this, these churches is that all of the churches in any ages will be divided into seven groups, seven types of.The church. So now we have seven types of churches, and it used to have every year, every age has seven types of churches. And the latter is correct interpretation. And God commends Smyrna, Church of Smyrna, and Philadelphia. And there is an interesting thing written here.These two churches, both, they are spoken ill of by the members of Satan. A certain pastor came to Japan, and he said, is there any churches persecuted? And he said, the churches which are persecuted are the true church. What is the difference between the Smyrna, Church of Smyrna, and Philadelphia? They are both obeying the Lord.
だから試練前、
In Smyrna, God says, God tells them to be faithful until death.
And Smyrna
is before the test, and Philadelphia is after the test. And to the Philadelphia church, God says, since you kept my words, I'm going to protect you, in the end times. So I think this means the rapture. But even if you are in the Philadelphia church, you won't be raptured if you don't meet the conditions. As a church, the other six churches don't have the special blessings like Philadelphia, Church of Philadelphia. But if you meet the conditions of rapture, you will be raptured even if you are in the other six churches. And the old church should seek to be like Church of Philadelphia, all the churches. Please open Revelation book, Book of Revelation, chapter 3.
私はあなたの黙示録の38節ですね。私はあなたの行いを知っている。見よ、私は誰も閉じることのできないものを、
Behold, I have set before thee an open door, and no man can shut it, for thou hast a little strength, and hast kept my word, and hast not denied my name. So there are two things.
私の名を否まなかったから
ね。Thou hast kept my word, and thou hast not denied my name.
これは何を意味しているのかというと、
神の言葉を守るんだけど。Didn't deny God's name.
これはですね、その通り。
Keeping His word means.
じゃあどこの教会を守っていたかもしれませんが、守ってないんですね。
And certain churches are not keeping God's words. For example, there is a same-sex marriage in the United States. Some churches are accepting the same-sex marriage.
人道上の立場から、医学的な立場から言ってるでしょ、大体。
So they are not keeping God's words. Biblically speaking, it's not correct. It's not allowed. It's written in the Bible. Medically or humanistically speaking, the Bible says, the Word of God, the Bible says that it's not correct.So they are not keeping God's words. And many churches are beginning to not keeping the word of God, words of God. As concerning the prophecy, the Bible says, seek earnestly to prophesy. So that's what the Bible says, but many churches say that it's not correct to seek the works of the prophecy. So they are not keeping God's words. Not many churches are keeping all of the God's words.As a church, we should keep God's words. And as Christians, we have to keep God's words. And deny God's name means not denying, not denying God's name means to obey God to the end. Joshua and Caleb, they are two of the spies that were sent, Moses sent to the Canaan, land of the Canaan. Ten of the spies out of 12, ten of the spies said that we can't be, we can't beat them because they are very strong, strong soldiers. But Caleb and Joshua, they said we can beat them if God is with us. And the Bible says that these two people obeyed God to the end. And it seems to me that God and these two people, these two men, believed until the end.
ということね、どうぞ覚えておいてください。ですから皆さんもね、神の言われることを信じて、
So believe God's words and do the works of works of God until the end. It's very important. Many people say that how can I do such a thing? And that's correct. We can't do it. We can't do it. Can't.
だから一つね、私もクリスチャン生活のあるところまでこう言いましたね。何々をしなさいって言ってね。
When God told me to do something, I prayed to God, Lord, I don't have power to obey your word.
でそして
Please,
何を嘆くか、力のなさを嘆くか。
And I repented of not having the power and strength.But I began to understand myself. God knows such a thing. God knows that we can't do it. God knows that we sleep often in the services. He knows the strength and the weakness of us. He knows that we are a weak human beings. So God knows that we can't do it. God knows we can't do it. Then why God tells us to do such a thing? Why does God say and tell us to do the things which we cannot do it?
やれって言ってるように見えるじゃないですか。
Is God bullying us?
ね。だから多分ね、皆さんの中には神様はいじめっ子みたいな意識を持っている人いると思います。
Some of you have a kind of conscience.
昔ね。
That God is a kind of a bully. Bully.
うちでご飯食ってね、そしてテレビ見てるとね、言ってくるわけ。勉強やれ、勉強やれ。
When I was a small student, elementary school student, my parents, my mother told me to study. And of course I knew that I knew that we should study, but my mind didn't listen to my voice.
何を始めるのかっていうと、テレビ見てることからこんなね違った形の遊びに変わるわけですよ。
And when they tell me, when mother told me to go to my room, I went to my room, but I played in a different way. My children were small. When my children were small.Fushigi, my wife, was not considerate of them. When we come, when I and my wife came back home, 私が行くぞっていうこう印を表すよ、ね、こうやってね、ちょっと。そして不審さんかなんかにちょっと隣の部屋行っとこうかなとかね、こういうわけですね。そうすると向こうに聞こえるわけですね。そしてね、数秒待ってあげるんですよ。なぜ待ってあげるのかってね、いろいろね、向こうも都合があるから、その都合が果たされるように、
when I went to my children's room, I didn't go abruptly.
で、あのこっちだって知ってますよね。どういう状況なのかってね。それはあの同じだったから知ってるわけで、で神様は同じだったから知ってるわけじゃなくて。
I knew about my children because I did the same thing when I was a small child. But God doesn't know because he did the same thing. He knows because he is omniscient. And God helps us to so that we can do it. So we rely on God. We depend on God. And when we do that, God gives us power and strength. And he's going to...do his work. Osamu Dazai read the Gospel of Matthew and he tried to keep the law. And he said, I can't do it. And he gave up becoming a Christian. Don't go the same way. Please say.
ヨシアとカレブはね、
Joshua and Caleb said we can do it. And then God said that Joshua and Caleb they obeyed to the end. So please say, I can do it. With the help of God, I can do it.
ですね、でその前に、ね、
In heaven we are glorified.
その時ヨシアたちが何が問題だったのかというと、
and the problem of the Joshua and not Joshua but what was the problem of those the other ten spies? Because they said we can't do it.
それは皆さんがダメかもしれないけど、
don't have power.Of course, you may not have a power, but God can do it. God is okay. God is going to make us do His work. So obeying to the end means that believing God to the end. And when we believe, we can do it. Things that you can do.Don't say that we can't do it. That is not obeying. I am weak, but God is going to build me up. God is going to release me. God is going to use me, even though I don't have much power or ability. Who can do it? God can do it.And that's an important point. And also, the work of the family homes in Japan is moving and is about to move and about to begin.Let's clap our hands, thanking God. What is interesting is that God is going to show His miracle. God is doing many miracles in church, but don't think, you seem that you are not thinking.
That
it's not a miracle.
ね、驚きになるかもしれませんよね。でも私もね思ったんですよね。
I thought like this, humanly speaking, I first thought, but I changed. God is going to make it. God is going to build it. But humanly speaking, I it took only 4 years to build an orphanage, a family home.
もちろんね、お金持ってなさそうでいる人が本当にお金持ってるっていうふうに言う人もいます。
Some say that he who don't look that we don't have, he doesn't have money, doesn't have money, he is a rich man, really rich man.
不思議ですよね。あそこの物語、面白い物語があったんですね。それは何かというとね、斎藤茂吉の息子。
I read an interesting story. It's a novel by 森尾喜多。
そして悪漢を待ってるわけですね。そしてね、怪しいやつが安全なやつだ。でね、怪しくないのを探してるんですよね。そうすると怪しいの出てくるわけですよ。こうやってね。そしてね、怪しいのは途中でね、機関銃を落とすわけですよ。ああってね。で、怪しいのは途中で拳銃を落とすわけですよ。ああってね。で、怪しいのが途中でね、バババーってお金、金塊を落とすわけですよ。ああってね。で、それを見たから、あれは怪しいから怪しくないって言ってるんですよね。もうとんでもないやつですよね。そしてね、神様の恵みっていうのは溢れてます。
God's blessing is overflowing. Let's expect a great thing of God and the work of the orphanage. I thought it's great. Did you forget? We did, and we claimed that the revival has come.And we proclaimed that the work orphanage in Japan has started. We did it because God told us to do so. And we did it because it was impossible to build an orphanage. But God built the family home. I'd like to praise God and thank God.Thank you very much, Lord. God's work is wonderful. Many orphanages will be built.
もうちょっとね、神様に言われたんですね。あんたね、足が悪いと思ってね、海外行きたがらないけど、山ほど行けって言われた。だからしょうがないから行くことにしてね。
God told me that you don't want to go abroad because you have a bad leg. But go, he said. So I decided to go. God told us to build many orphanages in Japan, and not only in Japan, but in the foreign countries all over the world.
なんだっけ。なぜこんなところに日本人かな。あの番組なんて言
ったっけ。
たまにしか見ないからわかんない。
プログラム、TV プログラム。
こんなところに日本人。
こんなところに日本人。
なぜここに日本人。ね、もう自分が出るっていうふうに思ってですね。全部送ってダメですからね。具体的にね。で世界中にできるって言うんだから、ですからね、皆さんね、どんどん行っていただきたいというふうに思います。
Please go.
の一つの特徴はね、海外の
働き。One of the characteristics of the revival is that works overseas world. Overseas works will be advanced. And it's going to be a second stage. And the big work of God is going to happen. And the TV station in Japan, they will follow you all over the world. The orphans from Cambodian orphanage will come to Japan in June.
某有名ロックグループのね、リードボーカルの方が、
certain famous rock group, the lead group, lead vocal of that group, helped us.
お家に行くことになった。
And the schedule is to go to their place.
そしてお家に行くことになった時に聞いてくれたんですね。
Their home.
なんて聞いてくれたの
？We're going to visit their home.
When
they asked us, what would you like to eat? And they answered, お寿司。And he's going to invite a sushi maker, a sushi cook.
カンボジアの子たちって寿司食ったことないでしょ？多分。ね？
But the children of Cambodia, they have never eaten sushi yet, and I like sushi very much. I go to the kaiten sushi, and I go to sushiro and kappa sushi.
でそこ行くとね面白いんですよね。何が面白いか。
Interesting about those places are that we can eat ramen.
でそこからねマンゴーが全部出てくるんですよ。
And we can eat mango.
それからね、キハラ君ね、
Pastor Kihara the other day.
それからね大学芋が出てきたりするんですよね。
And some potatoes.
あとは、
we can eat some potatoes and
具が薄い。100円だからどうせ。ね、具が薄いんですよね。それでね食べるんですよね。そうするとね、
And the fish is very thin.
実は寿司とだいぶ違う。
It's different from the sushi. It's a kind of
親切な方がいてね、木村先生ね、弘前に行くたびにね、小林君とね、いい寿司屋に寿司食ってくださいって言われて連れて。行かれたんですね。まあ、入院している時で我々ね、ハンナさんと3人で行くわけですよね。そこで食べるわけですよ。ね、まあ、この時しか食えないってね、大トロと中トロばっか食おう食べて。そしてね、寿司屋の寿司ってね、見たら炙りがないし、炙りってパーって炙るやつ。ね、マンゴーはないし、ラーメンはないし。カレーライスはないし で、皆さんね、ないんですよ。そしてね、生々しい
プロフェッショナル寿司、寿司
じゃないですか。ね、100円寿司と違って
寿司ショップ、
そうそうね、見た瞬間
ね、They don't serve ramen. They don't serve
そしてね、
It's different from the 回転寿司。
だから私ね、100円寿司通ってる間にね、普通の寿司屋に入れなくなってきた。
I can't go to the usual professional sushi shop.
何人か食べたとしてもね、何人かあらーっていう感じになるんじゃないかと思うんですね。まあ、でもそれでもいいって、まじけなく言ってましたけどね。どうしていいって言ってるのかっていう、代わりに食べてあげるっていう。だから本物のね、いい寿司が出ちゃったらね、受け入れない子が多いんじゃないかなっていうふうに若干心配はしてるんですよね。
So the true sushi, when true sushi comes and served them, they can. I'm just wondering if they could eat them. Because it's different from the 回転寿司 sushis.
そしてね、洗礼がありますね。感謝したいというふうに。
We are going to have the このバプティスマルサービス、
まあ某有名ロックグループのリードボーカルの人が助けてくださいましたけども、
たまたまじゃなくて神様の手があることであって、
そしてこれからいろいろ、
But it's God's hand is there.
あるいはもうこっちに来ちゃう人もいると思うんですね。ですから、来てね、また永遠に通うなんじゃなくて、何かいろんなことからの始まりかなともね、ちょっと感じますね。ですからね、皆さんね、彼らが来ることによって彼らに期待することは素晴らしいことだと思うんですが、同時に神様に期待しね、これから何が起こっているのかというのをね、
We expect of God.
それで神様のやることは、
What God does
得したなと思いますよね。
It's very wonderful.
何を得したのかということですね。で、起こる出来事もね、いい出来事。ね、ちょっとね、ちょっと感じるんですね。人生においてね、A 級のことが起こる人と、A 級って ABC の A、B 級のことが起こる人と、C 級のことが起こる人と D 級のことが起こる人がいるんですよね。で、皆さんね、クリスチャンってね、 A 級が与えられるんですよね。だから起こることがね、ちょっとねレベルが違う、祝福の求めが違うね。私ノンクリスチャンの時はね C 級だった。
When I was a non-Christian,
時たま
C class events happened around me. 場合によっては
B になって、
Sometimes big class events happened. But when I became a Christian, I experienced the A class events and incidents around me. It's the very best plan of God. We are going to publish a book.
これはですね、内容はね、本の題名は、
The title of the book is
ダバオ刑務所事件かな、
Prison
刑務所事件の真相、
The truth of the Davao prison event、
ね、刑務所事件の真相っていう題です。そして副題はジャッキー・ハミル宣教師の殉教。
The subtitle is
その下にね、ちょっと説明しておきます。1989年、8月、
Martyrdom of Missionary Jackie。
伝道に行ったクリスチャンが拉致されて、そして、軍との打ち合いになって、
There was a gunshot.Gunfight. And five Christians were killed. And 16 prisoners were killed also. There's a special hand of God upon this. And
some
translation was very good. And Eddie and Eleanor checked it. And Naomi.Of Denver,
Baton Rouge.
They read the manuscript. The English was very good, and they all cried.
そしてね、まあ、それ聞けな、まあ、特別な時があるなと、こういうふうに思います。
There's a special time.
やっぱり主が語っているのは、
God is telling us that in the Philippines.
オーストラリアの方々
ね。In Australia,
神様を読ませたいというふうに感じ
ている。God wants those people to read it. So we'd like to publish in Australia and in the Philippines. And of course we publish in Japan.
それで日本はもう北島さんがおられますので、
Pastor Kitajima is going to take care of it and publish.
まあもう OK。フィリピンはエディが受けた。で、問題は、ね、オーストラリアなんですね。で、オーストラリアで出版できないとは全然考えておりません。ね、神様を導いているので、もちろんあると思うんですが、
No one to help us in the Australia. So, but I don't think that we can't do it in Australia. So please pray about it. And please pray so that persons who who should read are going to read. Pray so that the books reach those people who should read it. We may send to the president.
キリスト教連載ですね。もしね、言うべきだったら言っていこうかなと、こういうふうに思いますね。ですからどうぞ、この働きのためにね、
Please pray for this work.
で、一つ驚いてるタイミングっていうのがあって、それは何かっていうと、書きなさいって言われたので、
God told me to write about it, but nothing was happening at that time.But when I finished writing, there was a fight between the diplomatic fight and problem between the Philippines and Australia because of misquoting of the president.
ジャッキーと、ね、ジュリエッタの並んでこうやって写ってる写
真。The surface of the book
で、ジュリエッタが最初に殉教して、
picture of Julietta and Jackie.
その横でジャッキーが殉教したんですね。
Julietta first was martyred, and after that, Jackie was killed.
ジャッキー、ジュリエッタが拉致される前の日の土曜日。
On Saturday, that is the day before it happened, we went to the prison on Sunday. And on the day of Saturday night, we had a meeting, but there was no audience, and there was no people coming to.
で、それがまた冗談言ったりなんかして、ジャッキーたちが怒ってたのかな。そしてね、その時にね、変な感じで感じたんですが、ジャッキーとそれからジュリエッタを並べてね、写真撮ったんです、何枚か。
And he took some pictures of Julietta and Jackie.
なんか変なことだなと。
Together. And I thought it was strange. And it's that picture, which is on the cover of the book. It was very impressing. I was very impressed by that.And I thought that was that picture was taken because of this, for this purpose, to be on the cover of the book. So the book will be published. Pastor Kitajima said that it will be published by next. Saturday.
来週の土曜日まではできますって言って言いながらね、自分が何を言ったか気づいちゃったんですよね。で、だんだんだんだんだん言い回しが曖昧になってきましてですね。そしてね、なるべく早くということになって
ですね。As soon as possible, he said.
こういうふうに思います。
So I'd like him to publish as soon as possible.
聖書の方に入っていきたい。
So let's go into the Bible.
エペソの
Ephesians chapter 1, verse 22-23, it's written about the church.
教会っていうのは私たちの信仰に対して、ね、非常に重要な。
Church is very, very important for our faith.
私は、ね、教会観ってよく分かってなかった。
I didn't understand the church about church. I just thought that the people who were saved get together.Get together and we worship. And that's all I thought.
But
to teach that, God told me. And He said, He told me to go to the United States. You are going to meet, you are going to see two men, and I'm going to teach you about the foundation of what you are going to.Do. And one is charismatic, biblical charismatics, and
意味合いを持つ。だからね、
And that the church has a very important meaning.
ここにも書いてありますね。何と書いてあるのかって言いますと、
And it's written here.
キリストが満ちているって書いてある。で、教会っていうのは何を表すかっていうとね、礼拝してる一人一人ですね。で、もちろんここで礼拝してる方々もいらっしゃいますし、インターネットで礼拝してる、ね。
Which is his body, the fullness of him that filleth.
で同時に共に礼拝してる
私こう。We are worshiping here in this church.
教会に、
We are worshiping together.
キリストが満ちてる。
And the church is full of Christ.
私ねあれ大好き。
I like it very much.
お化けが出るテレビ。
A TV program in which a ghost appears.
あれいいですよね。ちょっとみんなモニタリングやってみませんかね。そうすると霊的な内容も分かるから。
It's monitoring.
あれね、私ね、宗教者でやったらいいと思うんですよね。お坊さんとかね、
I think it's a good idea to to do the monitoring with the Christians and the pastors and
でもあれね、霊を見たことのある人なんて簡単にわかるんだよ。
But who, those who have seen ghost, real ghost, and evil spirits, they suddenly they understand it. It's fake.
でね、あの時にモニタリングの時に霊はいないんですけど、
There's no spirits.In the monitoring, but here in the church we have the Spirit of Christ, and it's and the church is full of Spirit of Christ, and it's also it also means that it's full of blessings. So to be in church is a great blessings. I didn't realize, but I was very zealous.
ね、
I went to churches. Most often in the church. I liked church very much. I just liked it. I wanted to go. And later I thought, I was walking in the blessings without knowing. One thing is that I never stumbled in my faith. And I realized later, I learned later that many Christians are stumbling. I've never stumbled over God or over people.
でもつまずかった。で、私は終わったね。あ、恵みを受けてる。
And later I realized that I was given the grace, and I God gave me the special protection.
やっぱり一番教会行ってるからね、伸び率もいいんですよ。で、もちろんそのこちらが学んだこともありますし、で、
And I learned a lot.
教会にいることによって強められたり。
And just by being in church, attending church, I realized some things, and I received some things. So I'm glad of it. If you don't have any talents or abilities,be in the church. Just be there. And there is a man who became the elder. Just by attending the church. So there's a special blessing here. And also,
大きなポイントがあるんですね。
There is a big point in the church. When we become a Christian, we become and we are born and we become are children of God, child of God. And at the same time, we become a part of the church, the body of Christ. Since I was going to church, I didn't know what happens when I don't go to church. Then God gave me that opportunity because I was hospitalized and I was not able to go to church. So I had a morning service, Sunday service. And after, I was not able to attend the church because of a certain reason. So, I thought that the same blessings would come, but it didn't come. My spirit was weakened very much. I didn't have power to pray. Didn't have appetite for God. And I, at that time, I thought, this is the blessing of the church. This is the grace of the church. And the church has something to do with the purpose of your life. You were born in this world. God has a certain plan and calling to each one of you, each and every one of you has a purpose from God. And the Bible clearly says that you will be judged. If you served God correctly, if you served God or not, I'm glad that I did serve, that I served God. I'm very glad that I served God. I dedicated myself and many things, then I received very much. And I'm very, very glad to do the calling of God is the most wonderful things in our lives. To do the will of God is the very best thing. And it's church. It's the church. It's a very important point. And the dynamic life will begin from now on. Be careful though. When you obey God, there's a special blessings of God, because we are going to have a tribulation period. It's like riding on a coaster. We may go through hardships, But we are going to see the blessings of God and glory of God. So wonderful things are going to happen in your life. If you obey God, if you don't obey God, there's going to be the earthquakes and disasters, natural disasters, and the worst things are going to happen from now. If you think that it's the worst, be careful, because you are going to be worse. You are not the worst now. It's unbelief, because there's God. A day with God and without God are very different. God gives us the very best. And in our lives, from now on, it begins. So the wonderful things are going to happen in your life. So please remember that God is going to do that. And the church is the great foundation. 700 million yen. Church is better than that 700 million yen. But as the Bible says, so please remember those things. I'm going to pray. Dear Heavenly Father, please touch each one of us and please give us a glory. He's trying to obey God, but he can't make decision. Obey God, but with patience. You are going to have hardships. But with patience, if you obey God, when time comes, you are going to see the glory of God. Somebody is thinking that he's not going to see the... But he doesn't have patience. Continue to pray with patience. And when the time comes, the works of God is going to happen. Somebody is wondering if he goes to the right, to the right, turn to the right, or to the left. And he didn't accept that you are going to have a confirmation. I'm going to pray for the sick. It's about time of repentance. Please pray for your own healing. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for being here with us. Please touch each one of us and please heal us, our heart and our body. Touch our heart and touch our body and mind. Thank you that your healing is advancing. I break the power of disease in the name of Jesus. Disease, you go out of our bodies and mind. In the names of Jesus, be healed, be healed, be healed. Be healed, be healed. I proclaim the health in the name. Somebody's eye has been healed. Somebody's right back has been healed. Somebody's tooth ridge has been healed. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.